The NYPD is searching for two suspects who robbed a Queens deli at knife point early this morning. Happened around 2:40 at the Sophia Deli and Grocery on Main Street in Flushing. Police say two men, both wearing all black, entered the deli. One showed a knife, the other stole the cash, making off with about $1,000.